Hello everyone, this is Cipher Deck, and we are back in No Man's Sky. So last time we were able to get this Corvax cube. We got instructions as to be able to make a deflector shield bonus, or a Sigma as they're called. And we have the ingredients probably. Let's see. I need to resolve this issue. Plutonium. Thamium. And let's go ahead and see what it requires. Carite sheets and 500 heridium. We have 250 currently. So we could actually get heridium here. Can I go into the water? Is it gonna let me? It's leveling out. Your destiny lies beyond. Press M to open. Okay, so let's go ahead and just continue on. We'll go ahead and. Incoming storm. Oh, we're not gonna worry about that in a second. All right, we're in space now. So I learned a few things since last time. I actually read the, rewatched my videos, and one of the things I noticed is I found where my health is. You were probably screaming at me through the last few videos, "Your health is right there." Okay, so in the upper right hand corner, we see our shield strength, but what I didn't know is there were plus signs that were under it. Those plus signs are my health. So apparently if I get hit a few times, then one of those plus signs goes down. So we gotta be very careful, and we also probably need to think about finding a way to put shields on our person as it would be beneficial. But let's go ahead and press M. And we're going to go ahead and move on to the next galaxy. Actually, let's get out of this. Atlas interface. There's another Atlas interface? Let's get out of this real quick. Because we do want to name the system. Okay, so I don't remember this. I don't remember if we got anything off of this as far as money goes. So I'm not going to name the planet, but I am going to go ahead and name this. And that is going to be Dexitron 6. Also, something else that I saw that I messed up on. Emerald right here. I spelled it wrong. Anything else I noticed? Nope, that's it. So anyway, we are now on our sixth system and about to head to our seventh. This is exciting. We actually found a lot of things on this planet. We just were not able to find everything. And if we would have, it would have gave us 325,000. It is worth maybe at some point when we're getting closer to the center of the universe to stop and maybe complete one of these for once. Anyway, let's go ahead and move on. Press M. And it said that there was an Atlas. Okay, I need to... Where is the light going? It's going this way. Okay. This is 99 light years away. And... we are still in the 174 light year duration. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's because we're going forward and then we're going backward. Not physically, because there is no forward, backward, up or down in space. But maybe we're going away from it and then going back towards it. I don't know. I feel that we've gone more than 1,000. Light years away from our original location, but I'm not gonna worry about it. I'm gonna let the game tell me where I'm going, and we're gonna go ahead and go. All right. Oh, whoa, what? Space anomaly. Is that a Death Star looking thing to you? Is that what it looks like to you? It's 30 seconds away. I'll go ahead and boost up a little bit. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, wait a minute. Now it's getting further away. Is this another anomaly? Look at this. Oh my goodness. It's taking control of me. Whoa! Open faster! Okay, this is different. This is much, much different than last time. Okay. Much different than last time. It looks like it's pieced together, and then there's a sphere within a sphere with things going around it, like the things that were going around the outside of it. So let's go up here. There's Gek and Korvax alike in the same location. Okay, Starship Scanner. Look at that. As I move closer, Specialist Polo. Friends everywhere, if only you know where to look. Friends in all shapes, all sizes, all places. I can understand what he says. The shorter entity, a Gek, has a jocular air about them. They idly wipe grease-splattered hands on their suits as they address me, some sort of engineer maybe. To my surprise, they speak my language. Other life forms have treated me with amused indifference, but Polo treats me like an equal. They are curious about my travels, about what sentient species I've seen, if I have met life forms they have not. They hope that I will share my experiences. Transmit species data. Wait a minute. Alien colonist encounters. I have to be at level 3. How do I get to level 3? So, maybe I'm going to have to stay here in this system until I get 3. Let's talk to the Korvax. What? This has 12 slots. Wow. This is a straight up mining gun. Beam intensifier 2. Coolant system Sigma 1. Combat amplifier Sigma. Beam intensifier Sigma 1. And it has a plasma launcher. It's 75,000. It gives me 4 slots. One of those, again, is going to have to go to put in the skin, we can compare, and I'll tell you what it is. To put that analysis vision back in, but once we do, we still have another coolant system we can add in, which is a number 2. Or did that come with it? I forget. We also have other things we can put in it. This is a 3. This is a 3. I think I'm going to go with the upgrade. Go with the change. Change with the times. Wow, okay. Also, while we're here, why don't we just go to the multi-tool and see if we can put the things in it that I want. Okay, put that in. Can grenade intensify Sigma? Plasma launcher grenade. Oh, this actually affects the plasma launcher. Plasma launcher grenade intensify Sigma. So, grenade causes heightened damage within their localized zone of impact. I can put a focus Sigma. Faster mining beam processes. Do I have another focus? No? Okay, let's go ahead and add that. I think I'm gonna stay away from this. Propulsion. Plasma launcher grenades travel at a high velocity. Range boost. We can actually add another range boost. All we need is carbon. And then for this, all we need is chrysonite, and it's only 15, which we can get that pretty easy as well. As long as flora is available. But I'm going to go ahead and leave it as it is and talk to the Corvax, who is tall. Rare linguistic form, pleasure nada. Divergent Corvax, assistance offered. Route of galactic core, reconnect with Atlas for guidance. Resource for journey, yes, no. Okay, first off, nada. Nada is something that we saw before. It was nada, nada, something, something, nada, nada. So, that must be a Corvax thing. Like the lights that are actually glowing in his helmet. So, it says, as I approach the electronic being, it springs to life from its dark mass. Scanning beams emerge that envelop me. There is an unnerving chittering sound, and then, unbelievably, it speaks in my language. It offers me a choice. Okay, so the choices are laid out there. Resources to aid exploration, resume the path of the Atlas, find a shortcut to the center. Now, while I want to get to the center at a raced pace, I do not want to cheat to the center, so I'm going to go ahead and resume the path of the Atlas. The Corvax marks the location of an Atlas interface. Thank you! Upload Anomalies creature data in P menu. P? Where? Is this... we're in this system, though. Okay. Where in the P menu would that be, good friend? Good sir? I don't... Journey, maybe? No? Wait a minute. Wasn't there... Next milestone, dawn in 2 milestones. What? Next milestone, dawn in 2 milestones. No clue what that means. It said that I need to meet three or have how many? Oh, we have to go to an actual trade terminal to see how many people we've actually met. See, friends everywhere. If only you know where to look. Friends in all shapes, all sizes, all places. Transmit species data, alien colonist encounters. Alien colonists encounters 3 or level 3. Encounters. Level 3 or above. Okay. Alright, well, I guess we're going to have to find colonists and get level 3 while we're here. And we got a new gun. Yeah! Alright, so as we come out of here, we're going to go ahead and scan. Where is that building? It is located here. Okay, that's the that's not it. There it is. Okay. I wonder if those big ships are actually following me. I mean, they have literally jumped into every location that I've been to. Are those the same ships? Are they following me? Or am I becoming just over zealous in my assumptions? Alright. Make me money. Make me money, planet. Okay. So I see a station there. Actually, let's go ahead and press E. While we do that, we want to go ahead and make E. Weather, irradiated winds, low security, abundant flora, numerous fauna. Okay, is that? Okay. That's, yes, not what I was looking for. So, just looking around, some underground stuff there. Not gonna even look at that stuff until restore shield. Okay. Multi-tool, rebound grenades, don't need that. Alright, check this. Fascination bead. Now, we found these kind of arches before, but it looks like that's not anything special. Okay, let's check down here. Okay, I'm seeing lock boxes of some sort. Okay, and then not what I'm looking for. There we go. This doesn't look like an entrance, though. Okay, yeah, it is. Yeah, it is. Okay.
Radiation protection stabilizing.
It's aluminum. Yep. Nothing good. I mean, we can check it. We can check it. What's aluminum sell for? 165. I mean, unless we find something that spawns on the ground, like vortex cubes or those other things. By the way, I also noticed this is what happens when you actually go back and read everything that you didn't read whenever you're playing the game. It said that the sentinels would attack you if you disturbed any species that is that are extinct or going extinct. That looks scary. Whoa, yeah, I see what you're doing there. I don't know how close I want to get to it. I'll get this close. Yeah. Let's see if I shoot this. Oh, yeah. I see how it is. Can't shoot it whenever it's in that. Oh, okay. Trying to see how I can approach this. All right. Whoa. Let's see. I knew it. He didn't have to tell me that was gonna happen. And again, I am messing with a species that is becoming extinct, and that's what I get for it. But hey, I was able to get something worth 27,000 units off of it. Yeah, I guess that's bad. That is cool though. That's very, very cool. But how rare is it though? That's what I gotta wonder. Let's see how this gun works on that. He shot three ways. Okay, so we do need to go ahead and move. You can see I have two Phillips screws. And my ship has six health. So if the shield goes away, it starts breaking down that shield. And so that's how you end up getting dead. Ooh, that is not gold. Come on. You love me. You know you do. I'm gonna guess that's aluminum or nickel. I'm gonna swing back around. Hopefully they will be done with me. I'm not gonna make the mistake I did last time by going out into space. I think I should be fine. If I land, should be fine. Pretty far away from, I'm 9 minutes away from where that happened. Unless they decided they want to follow me. There's four of them. Just let it go away. Just let it go away. Go. Ooh, wide shot adapter. Okay, that's something we'll definitely want to use. Restore shield. We need to restore health now. That is the next thing we need to get. But I think there's a thing right out here that will give me health. Yeah, they're gone. They're gone. No, there is no thing there to give me health. Hi, guys. Just pass on by. Alright, so I do have a bypass chip. I was going to use that on something, and then I ran into those guys. They're scanning me. So let's go ahead and get this taken care of. And we're going to go with the monolith, as we always do. And there it is. Only a minute 41. Which is really close. Okay, ship is right up the hill here. We need to go ahead and put some power back in our health. Plutonium. Let's get in our ship and we'll use Damium 9. Okay. There we go. Alright. What is the distance to... it looks like this will be faster. Did we even check what that metal was? That was the whole point of landing, wasn't it? Where was that metal? We'll find more. I can't believe I forgot that. That is the problem with me, is I'll get sidetracked by one thing. Like there's another thing there. And we are already at the destination of the monolith, it would seem. Alright. Monolith is right over there. Looking for flowers that I can deflower, or that was the wrong wording. That I can de-pearlize. That was wrong too? Oof, I don't know. Find some more of those plants that are not the smartest. Where'd the monolith go? Oh, it's right here. This looks like a language. It's a Gek language. It looks like memories imbue into the rock long ago by the ancient Gek. Okay. Through time and space, the first spawn endures. Eternally. Ever watchful. Unyielding over its dominion. Each foe will be crushed. Only the Gek will remain. Okay, we learned a new Gek word for starship. Nice. Okay. You, sir... Let's go ahead and scan it. Did we not scan it last time? Can we scan that? But can we scan this? Okay, that's already named in. Can we not scan this? Okay. E. Okay, get to our ship. Get to the ship.
Elite Sentinel Force.
Okay, why do I have such low health? Ouch. Oh, that hurt a lot. We do not want to die.
Radiation protection.
Oh, this is not good. This is not good. Oh, it's letting me. It's letting me. Oh, wow. Get in here. Red is zero. Okay, so is that a ship that's going to come after me? I don't mind shooting it down if I have to. Let's check its stats. Its status. Is that actually... Oh, look at that! The ship is... That is actually showing me that ship. Okay, we're gonna go up a little bit and then come back down and look for that ship. Wow, he's getting behind me pretty easily. Yes, I know. I shot it first. Let me turn around. Here comes. Here comes. Woo.
Warning. Sentinel intercept is incoming.
I know. Oh, he's... Come on.
Warning.
Okay, he hit me once. Oh, is he just staying right below me? Well, come on and fight me then. Instead of just staying really low to the ground. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and change over to our laser weapon because it'll shoot them even if they're, as long as they're within visual range. Oh man, missed them. I see another one of those plants too. Oh. Not interceptors, just one interceptor. Okay, now he is. Yeah, he's in distress now. Oops. Okay, he just passed me. So we should be able to go this way. There he is. Aw, oh, you cheater. Wow, these guys. I don't know if I'm supposed to be going fast and trying to make large turns trying to get to them, or... But it definitely it does not allow me to turn the way I want to turn. Okay, we need to... Let's do this real quick. Controls, sensitivity. Not controls. Options. Mouse sensitivity, flight. Let's go ahead and turn that up. See how this works. Yeah, that's better. That's better. Okay, now we can see where he's going better. We're behind him. Okay, come on. I don't know why it's so hard to make a turn. Alright, let's go ahead and move. Then switch sides. And he is just somehow staying right below me instead of... Why can't I go lower? This is as low as it'll let me go. Alright, let's cut back.
Warning. Sentinel intercept is incoming.
And now he's on the side. 40. Not that. Not that. Okay, he's going this way. I don't know why I keep looking in there. Critical damage. He's actually taking me down from 6 to 5. My shield is... we can actually manipulate the shield here. Titanium. We're good. We're good. We're good. Come back around. Nope. Turn back around this way. Nope. He's going back this way again. Staying. I don't know if he's just hovering right below me or what he is doing, but it is really, really annoying trying to fly this ship. Okay, he got hit a few times. Look at that, he is right there. And I can't even see him because they can move the way I can't. Now, if we were in space, this would be a completely different shuffle. Okay, he is now making me mad. I know the Sentinel Interceptor. Alright, let's go up into space. He is... Yes, I know the Sentinels. I know the Sentinels. You don't have to keep replying it to me. Alright, now here we go. This is my playground. And did I get anything for that? And no, because I can't go down any further. Alright, let's go ahead and go to... That was probably a bad idea on my part. But hey, if you don't play, if you don't learn, or if you don't try and don't, you won't learn words. Use them correctly, maybe? I don't know. So we're gonna get to this. Hopefully this will give me my level 3. Because I've talked to a few people, have I not? Alright. Is this a different version? It is. Wow, there's a lot of them. That's a different version too, isn't it? Nope, that's the same version. Okay, go ahead and get this because this adds a marker on our map. Shows that we've been here. Hatina Pass. Okay. Okay.
Radiation protection stabilizing.
Well, this isn't the person I was hoping it would be. I glimpse the crimson orb between the clouds, a vast and baleful eye, unblinking and monstrous. Fear turned the blood in my veins to ice. I was so afraid it would see me, but then the clouds moved and it was gone. I was no longer certain if it had ever been real. Perhaps the fungal deposits from the last world I visited are still clogging my exosuit vents, affecting my cognition somehow. I have cleared my filters 6 times now. Okay, this is cool. It's actually saying, I did this, but it's not working. But I still feel it inside me. Analyze data log. I discover something coded deep inside the long dead traveler's data log. A thermatic layer towel. So this would actually protect me from cold? Okay, that is cool. That is cool. Let's check this. Of course it is full. We only have two slots there. That's what you get for collecting that stuff. You know, this isn't really worth it. I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of this. I got a whole stack of iron, don't need this. I'm good. Let's check it out. Yes, and that was not worth it, because that is only worth... Well, it's worth it. It was worth it, okay. Those are... Power canister. Damaged machinery. Phase coolant towel. We don't have any slots now. Power... Okay. What can we use here? What does this do? Increases capacity, power gel source, promotes efficient power storage within exosuit and starship inventories, used in a wide variety of weapons and life support systems. Technology recharge. Hmm. All right. Ooh, health. Your health level rises. So this is not my max health. A Corvex Convergence Cube, another one. Again, money, money, money. All right. Oh, and there's a thing here. I have learned the Gek word for traitor. Research that. A research specimen. Your standing with the Gek has increased. This is usually money. Yep. And really wish I could get my health to full, because that would be fantastic. Yeah, okay. That's an animal. We've actually found fauna for the first time in a while. That looks like a fauna we've actually seen before. That looks cool. It's actually flying. That one's actually flying. If I run towards it, will it actually... Look at that! It's off the ground! I guess it'll float to the ground if it fell. Let's see! Alright, let's go ahead and get to our ship. And I guess we'll do another scan. I was hoping that we would find a person. We'll do a scan with the ship. We are not able to loot much anymore. Lander is at zero. Let's take care of that right now. I sounded confident, and then I was like, I'm gonna fix that right now, but it's only gonna last for one landing. So let's go ahead and go to this marker. I know what the marker is. I'm actually looking for this. Is this a thing? Oh, I'll get it when I leave. Okay, that's a... Wow! I can move that. Is that for something? Am I supposed to move it up the hill? Ooh, okay. Don't move. Don't move. Stay there. Okay, let's go up top here. Is this like... Look at that. Is this Atlas? Or the roll the stone up the hill, and once you get to the top, it rolls all the way back down? Remnants of... Barbecue Gilead. Gek plaque. There's another ball over there. I'll get that in a second. That looks like if I put the ball on that, that would do something. Maybe. Let's look in here.
Radiation protection stabilizing.
Nothing there.
Radiation protection stabilizing.
Let's move the ball up here. Okay, not there. Whoa. Come on. It does move pretty fast. Oh, okay. Stop. Don't go too far.
Radiation protection falling.
Okay, it is very hard to control. Watch this be a wasted effort. But there's another ball on the other one, and I want to jump up to where it is and see if that goes into a slot too. Come on! Look where I want to go. Go to the other side. There it is. Right there. Stay there. Go up the hill.
Incoming storm.
Oh, no. Go up the hill. Go up the hill. Okay. Oh, no. This is... Oh, no.
Radiation protection falling.
Is this a pointless task to do this? I feel it's not, but I mean, I can't not do it. I can't not do this. I may actually get to a point where I can not do this, but if I have the ability to push this out of here, it seems to keep going back. Okay, radiation is an issue. Let's deal with it, but let's not let that thing get past me. Okay, we're good. Where's that ball? There it is. If that goes back down that way, come on, go up. Come on, go up the hill. And it's going back down now. All right, first off, I tried.
Radiation protection falling.
There's one of those here. Okay. This feels right. You're gonna give me a... Oh no, don't you fall off of there! This feels like I'm doing the right thing. Okay, we just need to get it to go on there and then stop. Oh, come on.
Radiation protection falling.
Don't you dare go off of there. Can I shoot it? that would probably be a better way to do it. If I can I get close to this wall? Where am I? Okay, here we are. Actually, let's get under here.
Radiation protection falling.
There we go.
Weather update. Storm clearing.
Where's that other ball at? There it is. Oh, I don't have the other weapon on this one. Can we just add it real quick and see if it works? I don't have plutonium. The one thing that I always need. Not you. Okay, there's plutonium up in there. This has to be a thing. It has to be. I feel that it would be stupid if it wasn't there. I don't know. I hope you guys understand what I'm saying. Okay, we got the stuff. And how do I do this? I need a lot of things that I don't have. And this, I need a few things that are easy to get on normal planets, but probably not this one. Okay, can I move you now? No, I cannot. Can I move you? Since you are more logical? Away from it. You're not supposed to move away. And then you go towards it. Look, this would be probably the best way to get this on her. You better be for something. If this is not for something, why would you put this here? Other than to make someone do this. And say, it's like, I'm going to do it. I'm going to make it work. And then it's for nothing. Can I stand on this? Oh, can I stand on it and make it go where I want it to? Oh, and I am down again. Okay. I'm going to let my inner chi chill. I'm going to go see what this thing says. And if it will not let me use it unless I put those things... Okay, it works. It works without putting those things. Appears on the... Okay, flickering emblems appear on the stone, although I do not recognize the language. Somehow I can read of the history of this strange planet and the Gek who once resided here. The file sets. Okay, language. I feel like I lost. I lost the game. I landed on you. You're not gonna do it, are you? No, you're not. There we go. Nice and steady. You bum. I just want to get it on there. Just to say I can get it on there. It's a puzzle. Get on there. You're on there. Just stay. Ah, I pushed too hard. It was on there. But the answer, Poe, is that it was never on there. Okay, I give up. We never even stopped and read all the Gek things. Or at least the one or two that are on here. The knowledge stones. Choose. Units. Another stone there. And come back up. Here we go. Reward. We should. Okay, I was about to say, we should be getting to a point where I've learned a lot of words by now. 30 words, everyone. 30 words. We are amazing. 30 words. And we still haven't found where how to get an Atlas Pass yet. Alright. Is that aluminum or something? Let's check what that is. We were supposed to check last time. Gotta fly over there. Watch, I'm gonna try to fly over there, then I'm gonna get stopped because I find something else. It's the way I am. It's my humanality. Actually, plutonium. We do have plutonium.
Technology recharge.
And that's red stuff. It's good. It's a good reason to stop. Is that gold? It's aluminum, yeah. But what are you? You're a thing. It's iridium. Didn't we need iridium for something earlier? Of course there's no free slots. What don't we have over here that we... Or what do we have that over here that we don't need? Let's get some iridium. Just... This is a really small pocket of it. Alright. It's enough. And it is worth 93. That was worthless. To me, at least. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and move on off of this planet. I don't know what else to do other than to maybe scan. We need to find people. Human people. Okay, let's go to space. Nothing. All right, let's go ahead and travel then.
Orbital station coordinates received.
Free exploration mode. I don't want free exploration mode. I just want to go to where I'm supposed to go. Path towards something. Whoa, wait a minute. That was Dexatron 3. Are we going the wrong way? Alright. What system are we in now? Path towards waypoint. Okay, Galactic Core. Wait a minute. It said towards waypoint, though. There was a waypoint. Why would there have been a waypoint there? All the way back to Dexatron. Path towards waypoint. Alright, one second. We need to name this. Seven.
Units received.
Alright. I'm gonna go to the waypoint. Okay. This is the waypoint it wants me to go to. Why would it have me go back here? Wait a minute. Once we go to the Atlas anomaly. Wait a minute. Okay. I need to get out of here because I'm let's go ahead and no, that's not what I want to do. That's definitely not what I want to do. I want to go to escape. Dexatron 3 had vortex cubes. Gore-Tex 4 had Gravitino. Vortex cubes are easy to get. So you may want to stop in Dexatron 3 because we do need to up our money a little bit. But, I think what we'll do is, let's see how many that might be important. Well, we can go ahead and make the jump to the waypoint. I just feel it's weird to, let's queue. If we, is there a way if we go this way to the anomaly? Alright. In the wrong direction, apparently. Okay. So I'm not seeing that it actually goes. I'm not seeing that it goes to a. I'm not seeing that it goes to. Okay. Anyway, we'll go here. We know the place. A distress call. Whoa, 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 whoa! What? Are you guys attacking me?
No free stocks in ship inventory.
That's vortex cubes. Let's do a scan. We need to go ahead and go to, yeah, let's go here. We need to sell. We need to sell, and then we need to get the resource we need to be able to make another warp core. Or how many do we have, actually? We're depleted, so we definitely need to make more warp cores, or warp cells, actually. Messing with my shield like that, jeez. Still wondering if in the middle of the universe, if there's going to be a mirror so we can actually see what we look like. All right, so let's go ahead and sell. They don't sell good here, but I do need to get them out of my inventory.
Units received.
Okay. Starship inventory. Definitely, please do not do that. Please do not. I need to save my Atlas stones, I'm pretty sure, for something. Okay. Let's go ahead and buy. And then we need to buy suspension fluid, which is 20,000 more here than it was in the last system that we bought it in. But we haven't been given the ability to learn the recipe for suspension fluid. If we did, we would be making it currently. So let's go ahead and go back here. Let's go ahead and move all this to my inventory. There, of course, and then we'll move this over to me. We need plutonium. Okay, so let's go ahead and go get plutonium and maybe some vortex crystals. Now these ships, look at how tiny that ship is. These look like ships Gek would drive. Actually, I think what we'll do is instead of going to my planet, which is that one. No, that's not my planet. We'll go to this planet. Because it's we know what's going to be on Vortex. Let's go to a planet that we don't know what's going to be on it. We need to get plutonium. Primary need. And then anything else is extra. Okay, looking for resources. I actually see a place here that we could probably stop. Okay. We're on a different planet. Why isn't it telling me the status of it? Okay, this is, or have we been on this planet before? Actually, we probably need to go to a different planet because, it has a lot of non-existence on it. Alright, so that's Emerald, or Vortex Cube, that's Vortex Cube. Let's see, we have this planet next to us. What other planets are in the system? Are there any other planets in the system here? Really? No other planets? There's the sun. There's that planet. Just keep looking, I guess. Wow. This is the worst. I guess we'll go to Vortex because we know that there is plutonium there. We also know that it has other good resources because we found the Vortex Cube in the tunnels where the plutonium was. I think there was also flora on the planet and other greatness going on there. Let's see, Vortex, yeah, abundant and numerous fauna, low security, irradiated winds was the only issue. So Once we get on the planet, we'll do a scan because we haven't transmission tower detected. Where's the transmission tower detected at? Let's go there. There we go. So we'll go to the transmission tower. We'll probably go ahead and in there. I'm just pretty much going by the seat of my pants here, especially since we're just living off of the resources that are given to us at the time. And yeah, there it goes. Kick it, kick it. I wonder how much vortex cubes are available. And I see what looks like to be gold right there. Yep, gold. There's gold in spades on this planet. But I'm not seeing tunnel entrances. There's one, actually. I say I don't see them, and then there they are. Alright. Should probably make sure we're pretty empty on our inventory, so we're good. Let's check what this is. Nothing. Okay. Plutonium. Is there a thing here? Okay, let's go ahead and scan some things. Palm tree-esque looking thing. That's a different kind. Oh, that's apparently something we've already discovered. Okay, let's find the entrance to this. Okay, we've seen those apparently. Nothing else. Hey guy. Director Tabili. Oh, friend despair, Gek traitor, Gek oxide. So he wants oxides, silicate, or isotopes, and all the ones he wants, I normally would have, but I currently don't. Let's actually go ahead and tab over to our ship, which has iron on it. What was the other thing he wanted? Iridium, I think. And he also wanted something else, but let's go ahead and talk to him again. And we know we have friend despair, Gek traitor, something. Okay. Thank you with common silicate. Thank you with common oxide. Thank you with common. Let's go ahead and oxide. Overjoyed trader pecks happily at my gift. New technology, shield boost sigma. Okay, wait a minute. Wait, whoa. Don't just put that in my face and take it away. Where's the shield boost sigma? Shield boost sigma. Okay, was it for my actual suit? Shield boost sigma. Shield duration and charge capacity is improved. Provides user's suit with a more prolonged barrier against full range of violent conflagrations. Either way. We're good with that. Anything else in here? Yes. Stuff. New technology discovered. Combat amplifier sigma. That's what we actually have on our thing right now.
Units received.
Receive some units. That's great. Didn't we? Okay, we got everything in here. There was a cave. Milestone achieved. Visitors met 6 aliens. Oh, we're now level 3. See? 3 stars, that's level 3. I wish we were near where I just left, or could actually retrace the path of where I just left, which is 7. Just looking for vortex cubes real quick. There's are my friends, my vortex cube friends, and I have a lot of space. If I throw some stuff back over here, I have enough space to do all except for one that's plutonium, which I need a lot right now. Oh my goodness, look at it. The cubes are all over the place. They love me. They want me to hold them and touch them. Call them names and call them my friend. Oh my goodness. This is a planet of love. It loves me so much. Okay. Oh wow. Wow. We filled up so fast. We need a bigger ship, my friends. We need a bigger ship, and we're close to that 2 million point. Do we need iron anymore? Was there anything that I need to build on to this that needed iron? That's not it. That is. Okay, let's do this. Iron. Iron. Zinc. Iron for that. Not anything I really care about. Nope. Nope. Nothing that I care about. Let's go ahead and go back. Get rid of this. Titanium I need for specific things, for specific reasons. Yeah. I need to send one of these over. And plutonium now. 9. Man, they are all over. This is where you need a big ship. I think we need to just keep coming back here. I think that's what I'm going to do. I think we're going to leave off. I'm going to... Six, 12, 6, 12, 18, or wait a minute, 6, 12, 120,000, and then that would be another, wait a minute, 3 times, that's 3 times. 3 times 6 is 18. 180. That doesn't sound right. That doesn't sound right. Okay, we are making things, but we can't make them because of the fact that we are greedy. So let's go ahead and go back out. This was just a cave. We just walked into it. I bet if we walk this way, yeah, you can see they're all over the place. We have struck. This is a gold mine. I mean, it is 5 times faster than just going and harvesting emerald. Ship is this way. Whoa, wait a minute. Transmission tower. Do we use the transmission tower though? I mean, I thought that was the whole point of this, is that it was a transmission tower. Wait a minute, is this showing that there's another one there? Trading post. There's another planet there that we haven't discovered.
Nice support power. No.
Okay. Let's go ahead and resolve that.
Technology recharge.
Good, good, good. Okay. I guess we weren't actually supposed to do anything with that. Let's go ahead and sell. And make our next warp. And we have a planet we need to go to. So anyway, guys, I think we're going to go ahead and end here. Hopefully you enjoyed. And I will talk to you next time. This is Cipher Deck. Peace out.